I'm someone who's been very interested in artists who are making statements about the moment that we're living through. I'm here with Ginny, who's a curator at Performance Space, to talk about her exhibition that she did with Precious.
Precious just was awarded the Frieze Artist Award. And I know of their interest in the apocalypse and the end of the world. And 2020 felt very much like that, and a big desire for creating a new world. The first thing you see is these huge boulders piled on top of each other. And there's this ashes, snow, very slowly falling onto you. So you're being touched, literally touched by the installation. Slowly you see that there are also living creatures, like fish, ladybugs. And in the morning, you can hear the crickets.
What I love about what you and Precious have done here is to really create an installation that is about this moment, this pandemic year. The ashes are falling and it's literally hard to breathe, but you keep going and underneath that ash is life formed. For me, it's about sort of almost notions of regeneration. I really think it's a poignant comment on where we are as a culture. For me, Dashwood is a real anchor of the photo community, and particularly for a lot of young image makers.
Yeah, it's like a classic destination, really. Nearly 16 years ago, I really wanted to just have a business of my own where you had zines with up-and-coming photographers, books for major collectors that you couldn't really find elsewhere. I thought that that could work in a place like New York. When the new Black Vanguard came out, it introduced everyone to all these new artists that I think were really exciting. I mean, I knew a few of these people, mm-hmm. but there were lots of people I didn't know.
When I was thinking about the new Black Vanguard, I was also thinking about how can we make a book that could be just as good as an exhibition? And I think of the new Black Vanguard as a platform, you know? Yeah. And I think that it's a platform and a framework, you know, sort of to think about photos, to think about beauty. The bookshop has become a real hub, and you can walk out with your source of inspiration. Mm. One of the things that I love to do in the city is to see art, and I'm very fascinated by the art that we choose to display in our public spheres. It says a great deal about what we value, what our desires are as a culture and as a city. When I look at Simone Leys' brick house sculpture, I'm reminded of the foundations of community. I think that having the presence of that sculpture overlooking 10th Avenue on the High Line really sort of reminds us of the type of people that we should be centering in our conversations about the future, but also in our conversations about art and our conversations about culture. I think that we're in a moment of real possibility. And I hope that artists and cultural workers and, you know, everybody, you know, who've lived through this pandemic year are really sort of thinking about the stakes of that possibility and how we can use this moment to define a better future.